Resident Evil.
Fucking heading down the brew. Not yet, but hello, boys. Come on, jump it up. Do it. Do it, kitty. Do it, kitty. Boys. There. Yep.
This is Officer Chambers from Star.
Burrito indeed. No conducting shit, please. There's no scary music.
What just happened? I thought they were dead.
Hello, men. Hello, men. This is where you go around and put one bullet through the skulls, point blank, of all the other cunts sitting around. Because, you know. Poor Queen Nort. Right, does someone know that... does everything I leave on the floor in this fucking thing... Does it end up on the... does it end up on the floor outside the train? Or do I actually have to have stuff in my inventory? His body's covered in slime. He had a wank of ages and... I'm dead. So, anyone looking forward to some Burning Wheel tomorrow when, well, it's more like Sunday when I finally get it compressed and uploaded? I should make a habit out of... even if I'm not going to pick something up, at least go over and click on it. Like this. Because now it will appear on the map as a little dot. How dare you? Oh, nice swig. Hey, Billy!
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasy.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
fuck. I thought there were two. I meant down the other corridor. Yes, it is literally impossible to continue. What I need to do is I need to get Billy's fucking gun before I do anything else because it's just better than the one I have. Then I need to take this gun and I need to dump it on the fucking floor. Never mind you. Never mind you.
This is Rebecca.
Beep. Any cunts gonna get up. Yep. Fuck you. Yeah, I tried that save, and then I tried the one from an hour earlier where I had no ink ribbons, and both of them are no good. I'm a strong, independent woman. Billy, you're not gonna home or anywhere. Oi, Dr. Marcus, are you alright? I think I'll leave. Oh no! Slop!
Who is that guy?
You sorted it out, Billy, thank you.
What's going on? Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first engine car. Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Well, I don't...
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right. But you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you.
Don't give it to her. She has a shit gun.
If you find anything, give me a call. All right?
We need to get rid of Rebecca's gun. Sadly, right now, the fucking thing has ammo in it.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Right, so... Clearly. It is stylish in it. This is still ridiculous. Pouring rain, there's even slop down there. Let's just jam these wires together with our soaked hands. Nothing bad could possibly happen. Oh shit, something bad happened. Rebecca is using a Samurai Edge, which is some sort of fucking gun they had specifically made for the Stars cunts. It's made by that kendo guy with the shotgun in Resident Evil 2, the guy whose store you go through before he gets nibbled. So, yeah. Rebecca! It's supposedly, they keep going on in the games about how good a gun the fucking Samurai Edge is, because it had to live up to a lot of different requirements, like weight, 15 shots, this and that, and some shit. Well, I sounded pretty impressed with it. I was like, oh yeah, this is pretty good shit. Turns out it is objectively worse than Billy's gun. It's just worse. I see you are talking shit there, Captain Best Buy. Leon wasn't in stars, though. Yeah, Leon was never a member of stars. No shit talk. Right, we got the Billy Boy all homered up. Okay, let's try and remember what we need to do before we actually attempt to do anything here. So there's a save room here with a thingy. The key is for this one, I think. Yeah, it's gotta be. So we gotta go all the way back through the train. Door opens on its own. We're going to go through here so many times that we might as well clear this. More cunts spawn later as well, so yeah. Billy's gun has a bigger chance of doing that, which is what we want to happen. Are you dead? Nice. Hello, Newman. Yeah, I shot some French woman and her friend with a 9/11 from a rooftop once. Good gun. They had a submachine gun and some other shit. Couldn't hit me. Very nice. Get some room here. There we go. That's all my... Not that bad, it's just the thing that annoys me the worst in it is that it ruins the flow of the let's play. I mean, it's like when I beat the fucking centipede with the knife. That's the sort of thing that's gold on those let's plays and stuff like that. Having to do this because I am irreparably stuck is not it's not good. Actually, let me find the fucking, I was salty in, let's see if I can find it. Let's see if I can fucking find this shit. I was salty in Daisy, I remember, because I had the fucking... I died and lost all of my dumb shit. So I was very angry. Naturally. So I wanted to go to Mordor for some fast and dirty action. But, yeah. And then I saw some people running around and I figured, okay, I can get these people to kill me. And I was in this big fucking tower. And I figured, okay, I'll get these people to kill me. So I shot at some people that were heavily armed below the tower. And I'll let you see what happens once I manage to find the fucking clip here. This lady has not sorted her videos very well. If I click this, will this search the channel rather than... No, it did not. There's someone shitting with a hand out their ass. It's not what I wanted to find. Oh man, okay, so... Oh man, I can't find it. Please, I want to find it. Fucking fuck. Sorry about this. This was around summer, so that would be 7 months ago or some shit. This all looks alike. I now understand why people use those thumbnail things. Did she delete it? That would make me angry. I hope she didn't delete it, as that would make me angry. Why is there no fucking search function? Yes, here we go. This will probably make very little sense, but here you fucking go. Okay, here we go. A bunch of shit here. I pretend to want to pick it up, but we need to come back for this with Rebunka. My throat goes brrr. Fuck you, conductor. Show you the world. I will homo in August. Ah, that's good. Wait, oh, I'm here. Everyone looks at video, doesn't understand what the fuck. What? Yeah. Yeah, and I didn't want to quit homoing. Of course I didn't. I think your thing is just quite stupid. In Sombersack, you're very likely to be killed for being dumb, honestly. Sonya does not really seem to realize what's going on around her and take offense by silly things. But then again, there'll be a spot open when she gets herself killed. Yeah, I jumped off the building. I was actually yelling at that point, but you couldn't hear it. Fine, okay. Oh, you cunt! I was about to die there. Ah, pisser. Well, all over again. Oh, that one camera angle really fucks with the controls. That one switch. Oh well.
Resident Evil Zero.
I am, in fact, very good at this game. I'll fucking sort you if you don't agree with me. Maybe we need Rebecca to be Danka. Thing this time where we don't reload this thing unless we need to. We will need to do it because we need to do this as well. Don't get shot on my account, you cunts.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't. Not that way, Rebecca. There. Oh, I can reload the squad. Oh, pisser. It's very impossible in the Resident Evil universe to fucking remove ammo from your gun. It's very, very difficult. GNN's on the side. If you can hear that. I'll fucking have you know, I have a thingy. That will... So, home key.
Program activated.
And insert? There. This is a thing I tried to redo some of the crap with, but this thing fucked my save files up if I used any of the burly shit. So all I can do right now is skip these. No, I can't. I can't. I'm gonna plot. Nope, nope, nope.
Who is?
Go.
Okay.
Hidalgo! Shit movie. Take all my ammo for inexplicable reason. I can't even combine the ammo out of my inventory into, out of my gun into an empty spot. That doesn't work either. Yeah, it seemed like something people would actually wear. Of course, I wouldn't roll my trouser legs up like that with the chance of getting bitten in the leg. You don't want bare skin. This billy is a bit weird, actually. I take the fucking first jacket I found. Just wear 5 layers of clothes, stumble through all the zombies as they try to numb you. Fuck fungus, what? What? Why you call me Rufus Foot? I don't understand. What the fuck are you on about, Yoel? Don't talk shit. Oh, I see. I have very long toes, if that helps your immersion in the game. I think we weren't gung-ho enough. I think that's sort of the problem. This is too retarded. I can't. I tried, but I can't. Thank you. Why don't you add it? You bastard. Fucking telling everyone else to do your job. Come on out in the hall. We're not gonna have be so lucky to have a head this explode this time, are we? Why do your clothes look so old? How long have you been dead? 15 minutes? I was trying to shoot the guy over there. It's always fantastic because these seats block bullets. Ugh. We've deflated him. He dead. No, I'm not gonna do the last bit without saving. That whole time shit is not—it's not fun. No, ink-rings aren't that big a problem, it's just that one set where I just got one item. I got one ink ribbon instead of any other shit. Right, we can... Not picking that up. Not picking that up either. Nor are we picking this up. But we are marking them on the map like this. See? This is the most precarious set of ladders I've ever seen. I got me worried. What for it? What? Don't talk shit. Mm-hmm. We'll have two precious shots with the hunting gun. Beyond that, it didn't really start getting annoying until halfway through. Fuck. Ah, you cunt. The question is, do I have to pick this thing up, or do I just have to look at it? Alright, it's marked now. Fucking... Okay. Oh god, fucking Nigel started following me on Twitter today. It was the worst day of my life. Actually, considering leaving these here, we can take the extra shotgun ammo in case we need it. It's not forgetting if it's intentional. Back there. We're fine. Somehow. His final song seems all the way back. I just have to get him in the claw. Sometimes he is homo. What a homo. Rustlers. Fucking Lord Robert. It's my man, Lord Robert. Get the mule, Rebecca. I'm at this thing now. That's a two slot item as well. Zombie attendant came and cleaned up. This is out to the research facility. Wait, what? Pick it up. No turdery, Billy. Nice. Okay, so no dogs in through the window. Scary, man, scary. Man, this section, Nocturne did it first. It's not that. Alright, Bucker. Ah, she knows her way around a knob. Not fighting that fast.
Come on!
Okay.
Right, Rebecca, so your handgun is 100% useless. You got ammo for it, which is unfortunate. So let's just do a solid and give that to Billy. Billy. Ellie, but have Rebecca shoot things. Get rid of her. There we go. Oh shit. Shove them in there then. I hate you. Shoot them. Shoot them. I hate you. You're useless. I'm fine. I fought a scorpion with a knife. Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it, you twat. It's not actually that it takes a lot of editing. It's more the fact that I always have this, to a lesser or greater degree, this... This cough I can't really get rid of. This little thing. And sometimes my throat is just not up for it. But yeah, I wanted to do more. I actually started on the other one. I got about a third through it before my heart just... Hard drive died. You're out of ammo soon, Rebecca. One more shot. Yeah, it does take a lot of editing. It's a little annoying. Did this room literally have nothing? Must be something. Planned on doing the entirety of Lovecraft. The entire book I have, it just takes a long time. I have to look up a bunch of words how they're pronounced, and he likes to, especially in his early shit, he likes to use a lot of French. And sometimes I just get angry and pronounce it in the worst way possible. Ain't fucking dealing with no Frenchaboo. Right, Bunker, you're coming with me. Oh wait, we didn't actually have to go through here. We could have homoed. Oh man, we could have homoed. Here, Billy! If only I could fucking combine this shit. Yes. This slot disappeared, didn't it? No. That one's for you, Billy. Since you're carrying this sack. Right. Yes. If he did that, I'm fairly certain it's on purpose. The man did French in some sort of whatever school he went to, so I'm fairly certain that's not a mistake he'd make. Fuck your pistol, Rebecca. slop still here. Yeah. Weird. Right, this is actually something I don't want to do.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Because a zombie will come out of that closet here once I come through the other way here. So I don't actually want to leave Rebecca here, which was my original plan. You could have done that with your fingers. Okay, you stay in there. God damn fucking button. Why am I carrying the increments around? Fuck. That's not even an attack, you dumb Doberman. Get up. Fucking hell. Rarely have I shat so thinly, as we say in Denmark. Right, and then there's this twat. Not the Dokus. Oh, for fuck's sake. What is this fabled white armor you're wearing? This is very cute, I'll have you know.
Let's go!
Fucking hell. I didn't want to carry it, I wanted to go but... Oh, Billy's in yellow caution now. No listening to old radio shows. You have to pay extra tax here if you can listen to radios. Oh yeah, this thing has 6 charges. No, okay. It is for some reason I couldn't come to Earth. Who the fuck knows? That goes in there. Where's the other ring? I forget. Oh, this fucking thing as well. I need 2 slots to use that. Has to be Rebecca, or can I use Billy for that? I forget. I have so little ammo.
Okay.
Well, I'm not leaving shit here. Not in the rain. Here by the fucking immortal cook. They varied in quality, but I like them. I'm not the only one missing them. We will never finish that, I don't think. Although Kiko did say he was, not too... He didn't have that many, that many campaigns left.
This way.
Okay.
Oh, hello, Rumpia. I thought you were asleep.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
I'm the fucking original old. Oh, it's crockery. Hello. Right, is Billy over 80 kilos? I think he is. He's a tall fellow. No, he is less than 80 kilos. Why would they have that restriction on it when you can use any of them? It's really bizarre. I could have said something about there being a zombie down there. Another fucking knife. Oh well, we got more room and ammo now. Get it back up. I'm not done. What's this for? Stained with someone's blood. And this guy is lying here, leaking all over the floor. I wonder if one knife is better than the other. Oh, I'm in caution now. How fucking lucky the slot cleared. Sort of stuff. You have one of the rings. We need one of the rings. Fucking Nigel Mare. Ugh. What a terrible thing to have routed.
This way.
Roger.
No, don't go full Nigel. Leave it here. Cannot carry it. Don't. Oh, I have to leave something. This fucking hookshot can fuck off. That's daughter ass, please. This is some of the dumbest shit I've ever seen. I can't open this fucking thing unless I fight the dog and homo. Dr. Colon, what the fuck are you talking about? Look at that guy. That's the, is that actor that plays old men, mainly on account of him being old. He was in, that movie with, Kurt Russell and Guy Pearce. What the fuck was it called? LA Confidential? I think that was it. Okay, where did we leave things? Let's just sort this here. Shotgun shells we most certainly want. Wait, hold on. That's just a stinking knife. Okay, we got pretty much everything we want. There's a doorknob here. It looks like it'll open if you have a hand. Man fumbles in his inventory for a hand. Please don't make me math.
I'll go over to the back.
Why is this timed? Aim at that one, Billy. Oh, you can't. No way. So many shitheads. Fuck no. What a timing. Wait, this is my last pew pew. Thank you. cunning, I. I just ran all the way back, didn't I? Fuck, I'm an idiot. Never mind that, we'll make it regardless. I wasn't very cunning. Please lie down with the amount of shots I've left. Thank you. Stars elsewhere. I think I may have fucked up a little bit there. But...
Engage the control device from the brain.
This is 66. So that's 9. That's 60 and then 7. No lid.
Rebecca? Rebecca?
I'm here.
Are you all right? Hey, you managed to stop the train.
This seems like the sort of ladder that would just get rusty and then it would just wreck you when you try to climb it. Like, here, have some rusty cuts in your fucking... in your body. It's not what I wanted to do.
Let's split up.
I actually managed to fill this room with items. Okay, so we're completely out of bullets for that thing. That's bad. That's not good. Okay, what we are going to do now, so we're of course not going to save, naturally. We are going to almost empty Billy. This one we won't need, leave. This we won't need, leave. Okay, and then you pick that up. Oh, he actually has the map there. Okay, so and then we combine these two. I hate you. I hate you. Because, as far as I recall, no. Right, Rebecca, give me one of those. As far as I recall, Dr. Oz doesn't appear in these hallways until after we've gone through them once. So, I can actually... Shit, I have no map. I can actually go in here, go into the bog, get the bog goodies. Yes, he's not here now. I go in here, go over here, in here. I take this. Take this. I take this. And then now he'll be in the door. When I come out here. But, considering I already have everything I need, I just go goodbye, Marcus. You are a cunt. Oh, he didn't appear here now. Okay, weird. But we got the stuff from there. And we are relatively unscabby. Yeah, how's that for efficiency? Fuck's sake, where are you? Hiding over here in the corner. Like some wee minge. Oh, you can't do that. It requires supple little hands. Right, we're swimming and shit now, yeah? Yeah, so, how many of you are dead from the drinking game yet? No one, in fact, because I am very good at this game. Right, now there's... There are more smaller things we can do. Before we go anywhere else, I think. Let's just... Remember there's the place with the crows up here. I just need to remember never to go into any long fucking corridors without a lot of room to carry shit out. I can hear birds and piss will come out. Right, so it was not, you don't need to use this here. Well, it was, you don't need to use this here, was not, you ain't got no, fuel for this. Voice is snoring. Fuck birds. Fuck scripted birds. Yeah! Motherfucking progress.
Come on.
Okay.
What are you carrying around, Rebecca? You can leave some of that here.
You stay here.
Okay.
Two of these, at least, you can leave. And the ink ribbon you're gonna...
Let's go!
Yeah.
You're gonna be bringing into the other room where there's more ink ribbons that you can pick up. No, Billy cannot combine herbs. This is the only thing he cannot do that Rebecca can do.
Better if I actually
had a map of this place. I remember there's a bunch of shit I need. I need that crank, but with the crank, I need Rebecca as well. So there's no dicking around with that until I've brought her. There's the big dining room. I'm not sure that has anything other than 5,000 zombies I'd rather not deal with. See what you did there, Elm Blood X. Large black crows. Scary, man, scary. The problem in this game is you can't go into rooms and then leave them again willy-nilly. It's quite dangerous. I know I need Rebecca in here, so... Okay, let's... For the sake of Aenusment, let's go get our thing here. It's because she's already carrying these shotgun shells, yes. So she wouldn't be averse to picking up more, since carrying more of the same item means that it occupies less space. I believe it was Carl Sagan that said that. Wait, he's an astronomer. Wait, are we actually carrying around a shotgun? No. No, where the fuck did I put it? Please don't tell me it's... It is down there. It's just weirdly in the middle. Oh, there we go. Apparently Rebecca gets staggered if she uses a shotgun. The recoil is too much for her little limbs. Very stupid. No, that's someone who does makeup, for fuck's sake. Don't talk shit in the chat.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Wearing an armored vest. Do not shoot him in the chest, you mong. Twelve shots and he's gonna get back up. Yep. I wonder if I can actually get him in the head while they're getting up. Yeah, you fucking sort them out, Cybot. No, a cosmic meteorologist is someone who looks at meteors and talks about the colors and how they could have looked better in other colors. God damn it. Please, proper science in here. This is the lighty room. Ah, the map. Fan-fucking-tastic. Right, let's give Bunker a flying send-off. Oh, more ink ribbons. We just got rid of it. We'll plop this on Billy. Since he's not the one going up. You are, Rebecca.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the single ink ribbon. Fuck off. It did a similar thing down in the hunter room. It fucking sent a, it gave you one magnum bullet. It's like, here's something for an inventory slot. Fuck off. Oh, this is the one that has the crowns, isn't it? Of course she'd miss. Don't you dare. There's another one, isn't there? No. Has little fat eyes. Why do you have such fancy moves when you're here, but not when we normally fight? Back on caution, fuck me. Oh, of course I need the minute hand. Ugh. Oh well, we're off to see King Cunt of Gnoid Man of Castle Cunt. Flashbacks. This fucking room. Oh, it has no loot. Rebecca has a fair bust size. She hardly has boobs. She looks like a boy. It's not because of the fucking hair, it's just...
Ow!
Ah! If it pounces, I'm dead. I think it's because Croc's very young, so normally the people around him have just started getting tits. So having any tits at all means that they've developed or some shit. I don't know. There's a cunt in this door, in this fucking hall again, isn't there? Some twat that's respawned. Yep. Oh, he sounds so sad. this up. Oh, shit stacks, motherfucker. Right, so I need the slide in the slide room, but I don't think. Is it time to save, gentlemen? What's your verdict?
Come on.
Okay.
Save, she says. I only have 10 ribbons, though. Fucking not saving any older shit. Not doing this again. Meat potato. That's a kid, isn't it? You're talking about
I'll
children.
Check it out.
Give me the Parabellum, please. Very medical. Right, so where am I going? Can I go in here? Oh, I could. Oh yeah, this is the big room. Another well-armored chef. Shove him closer, Billy. That's really stupid. Oh look, a minimalist non-classic painting in an umbrella facility. Fuck me. Please have some ammo in here for me. Fuck. No. Rebecca!
This way.
Okay.
Oh, you're right there.
Let's split up.
Okay.
Not so close. You're weird. Gone in and headshot at those two zombies. Two shotgun shells dead. Like so. Fuck off, torso. Look at it aiming up in the air and the head comes off. You're gonna fuck me up, aren't you? No, yes, of course you are. How very annoying. All this just for Satan. Not taking the other shotgun this time. That thing actually has less punch than this. I'm not going to deal with that because monkeys are going to spawn there. That means the zombies despawn. So, We're gonna save that for later. Right, I'm a little confused here. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Where do we have doors what are open? Is that Dr. Arspit over there? It's the bit out back, we've been there. Check this shit out. Do we have... We don't have the crank for the centipede. Just been around there. We don't have any sort of key. Where did I get the key? I know... I need the thingy for the clock somewhere. Better safe than salty. Remember how salty saving too much got me in this? Fuck. Do I have anything I need to look at to get the fucking dial? No.
This way.
Roger.
I just wanted to come here so we can dump Satan and the angel. Come on, Rebecca. Fuck. Behind me. That's a weirdo. Can't leave any more items in this room. This room is huge. It's literally four leaving items in. What if I stack this fucking gas? Which might for once be sensible, considering you might just pour some over in another one.
Split up.
Roger.
I remember this room having some important shit. I mean, having to dodge Dr. Arse, but it's locked in it. I need some sort of fucking key. I got Satan. I think the thingy for the key is somewhere. Well, yes, it's gonna be somewhere, but in here-ish. Fucking know. Am I just able to fight the fucking centipede? Is that just something I can do? I guess we'll find out. Mr. Bunker, give me an extra healing item, would you? I don't want to accidentally homo. I'll leave the knife here. What could possibly go wrong?
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Fucking cursor drives me insane. With me, baby. God damn it. You're staying right there, baby. Oh, she looked like a zombie there. Right, Rebecca, this is gonna go more smoothly than last time, hopefully. So,
Let's split up.
Roger.
Yeah, I can just use it straight off the bat. Hello, Lightman. That is a thing you can do, Lightmail, she. Techno. I don't think that's what I'd be saying if I was stuck in a giant fucking lobster. I'd be more like, and not just, oh, Billy, this is so convenient.
Resident Evil Zero.
It's weird. The fucking scorpion knocked me around and I was still on fine. This thing does a little Ustless lobster slap at me with claws that are a million times tinier than the scorpions, and I just keel over. It's like, can't handle it. Yeah, you get trapped to Pete's. Right, so what have I actually just done? I went through that room. Okay, so for the glory of Satan, I could do it differently this time. Where I go, yo bunker, give me this. Give me these. And I'll be right back.
I'll check it out.
Probably do the boss first, but fuck it. Seems like a bunch of these two up. What an asshole. Oh, he died. Okay. Oh, yeah, rap music. Boys doesn't appreciate rap music. Are you fatto? Wonder if the other guy's gonna give me trouble again. I just think about his Wesker type there. Yes. Apparently still slicked together, slicked back. Despite him being obviously quite dead. Fucking magic this. Okay, there's actually nothing. I need to unlock the door, don't I? What do I? I might do. No, fuck it. Ain't nobody got time for that. Hello, Bunker. Okay, so are you ready for some... ass fuck? I got Satan. Brought Satan. I'm gonna combine these. I don't know anything about rap. I only know the one thing I say. A guy once said, TM, if it's too stupid to be written, say it. If it's too stupid to be said, sing it. If it's too stupid to be sung, rap it. And at that point, you're pretty dumb. It's gotten pretty stupid.
This way.
Roger.
Right, we cleared this room, so I shat myself a little less now. Oh, that's the Dr. Arse area in there. Oh, what a minge potato. Right, Rebecca. I'm hoping to do better by you here today.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Yeah, baby, I got what I need. Why is this dumb cage that goes up in this way anyway here? What are you gonna catch in it? Would it not be easier with just a fucking gate on it?
Ah, Billy!
Oh, Billy! This thing apparently is called Centurion. No wait, that's the crab, I think.
Billy!
I like how she's boxing it. Look at her punching it. One, two. Established in the previous set, putting Rebecca in this thing while in danger, he is quite durable. Yes. Fucking wine walls. I probably had killed it if I hit that. The 6 shot would be exactly what I needed. Now I have to use 2 shots. Did the numbers. Oi! No, not me. This might be bad. Might be very bad. Okay.
Rebecca! Are you all right?
Yes, thank you.
Easy. Let's go down here while I quietly defecate. Well, we made it, Rebecca. I hardly took any damage this time. How do you feel about that? You weird little girl. Well, this is of no use, so I'm gonna leave it here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, I'm assuming I need this next. Not quite yet, so where's the fucking... Why do I need the gun? Rebecca has it, doesn't she? Yes. Not an even trade, that, you think?
I'll check it out.
Okay.
Alright, so... we need to go fill our thingy now. So we can light the light and enter the Dr. Arse, I think. Which is a grim place, honestly. I mentioned the other day that the quote bot was getting a little stale. I'm not sure how I feel about that now. Okay, I need this facility key one more place. Now, once again, one of the reasons to send Billy is the fact that I can just use this lighter fluid right away and save a slot. If I'd sent Rebecca, I wouldn't have been able to do that. For fuck's sake. Such weird design. Rebecca! Right. I'm gonna pick this one up over here first, so that this shit will stack, at least. Okay, so... now, my suspicion is that the next flame door is this one, and that might be the projection room. I'm going to look that up because I don't want to be running over there and homo. Now, this is a really good one for that. Let's see, we are in Homo facility thingy here. Second floor. Okay, so. That's the toilet. That's got Marcus. Yes, okay. That's got the disc. This doesn't say whether or not... yes, that was the room. I was not incorrectly. Okay then. So we're going to naturally dump the thing we have against that guy. I'm going to go here. I'm going to get hit twice because I can't dodge this asshole worth fuck. No, he's not. This spawns him, doesn't it? Yes. Of course. If I'd done this... A clock? What the hell? Fucking piss. that is the projection room. Ugh. Okay, so. Yeah, you're lying. You're lying, fucking map. I know. I'm making funny. Okay, this thing is lying as to what the fucking fire key unlocks. That's actually really bad because now we spawned Dr. Arse and we're gonna have to dodge him again. Yes, thank you. The red key opens doors. Thank you for that. Fuck's sake. Which one is the moose room? Is it the assistant director's office? Let's go check this assistant director's office. That's really bad though. That's some health off us that we could have used. Leave the cursor in the middle of the screen just to piss everyone off. Or just maybe slightly hidden down here. It's not quite out of sight. That drives me nuts as well. Guy sounds too miserable for his own good. You sound too sad to function. Are you properly dead? Yes, he is. Oh, nice. That makes me angry that I homoed Marcus. I will say this 4 times. Is this the room I need Rebecca in? I think if I push it over here, there's some ammo up there. I think the moose is one of the biggest things possible. I think of all those sort of horned asshole animals, a moose is probably the biggest. I don't think elks are larger. Meese are huge. It's ridiculous. Oh, there's cheeky ammo on the table. I see you there, you Nando's twat. I don't know if they are. No, they're not assholes. Mii's are generally nice. Yeah, this is a moose. You know what? A bull moose is a male moose. You wanna know what a female moose is called? Moosarella. Oh, that's good. Now, how the fuck did I get into the clock room again? Ah, yes. Yep, Tadim. I think if you've ever seen a moose and then you see a cow, I think you'll be pretty there won't be any doubt as to which is larger. A proper moose is what, twice the height of a cow? Why do I have hiccups while burping? That's really weird. Then again, I am getting old. Fuck off. Stupid camera. Have to examine this to figure out that this goes in here. Okay, that was weird. If only we could use the analog sticks for this. But no. Ding, ping dong. Now how'd your ear thing go today? Oh man, I didn't see which one of the ones was the first one to click. I assume it was the one down by Marcus. Crow's gone now. How fucking lucky. Oh, there they are. What fortuitous circumstance. Oh, I have loads of ammo all of a sudden. They just splurge with it. Well, both the GameCube controller and this has analog sticks, so why the fuck not? Marcus corridor back there. I do not Guster. This is one of the ones that just opened, wasn't it? Why did I have to be so many of these assholes in here? if you fall down and there's no one here, yep. Oh, yes. We need to make these assholes do a conga line. Hey, cunts! Come get some tasty Texan ass. I assume Billy's Texan, I don't know why. Billy Conard. Sorry, excuse me. No, don't talk about that fucking game. Oh, fucking Nigel. No, Nigel, please. Right, we're fine, but I'm just for the sake of Homo, I'm gonna bring some health. I'm really not happy having to dodge this asshole again. Oh, for fuck's sake, there's an uppercut. What he was gonna do his bullshit. Literally waiting for him to do his bullshit, and he does some other type of bullshit. Is that a Wii? Oh, a military gun. Oh. All right, so I shove these two in here. Insert, motherfucker. Right, so now I, like a peasant, take a picture of this fucking thing with my phone. That's how I turn off my phone. That's not the right button. Now taking a picture. Oi, gallery, no lud. Jesus Christ, light. That's fantastic, Tadim. That's exactly what you should do. Just assume it's okay. It's like, if you're prescribed antibiotics by your doctor, just stop taking them as soon as you feel okay. Don't take the full prescribed course. Just do it like that. You fucking idiot! Go to the doctor! Well, I'm still fine even though he slapped me, so... Maybe I can dodge him around the corner.
Come on.
Okay.
Yeah, it's much better to speculate with your layman's knowledge and grandmother's old house tricks to cure ailments and not... And go on the internet and Google your symptoms. It's like trying to get your fucking computer to work by Googling your problems. Sometimes it works, but mostly it's a guy that goes, I have this exact problem that you also have. Next post and only post, never mind, fixed it. Or, I scratched my balls, spun around 3 times and jumped forward and now it works. So obviously that is the solution. Fucking... Horses are assholes, yes. They're one of the few animals intelligent enough to get bored. And once they get bored, they start fucking with things. Oi, gallery, no loot. D2.
Let's split up.
Roger.
Right, this is 2. Fuck. Gonna get in there. D's all the way down here. Is that the exact same one as before? I know the previous game randomizes it sometimes. Neither of us have any increments, so there's that. Let's see what's going on in the chat again. Stupid picture obscuring it. Come up here, be long strump to the hoe to the hay to the hoe. Come up. Right, we're gonna do some dumb bullshit now. Before doing this particular dumb bullshit, I'm going to try and save. Billy! Singing that I Like Bukake song there. I was about to call you Chrome Reaper. That's unfair, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, it's over there now. Right. So what we're gonna try now. What's the light room? I forget. Oh, it's just that one. Okay. Right, because one of these Dr. Arses doesn't turn until it sees us. Oh, well, it's Marcus. It starts out at Marcus, so it does the wobbly thing first. Wait, what am I doing? I don't have the water key. Oh yeah, I'm going this way. Never mind. Scrap these in. Give me but a moment to homo. Zombie, Satan, Satan, zombie. Okay, so. Fuck, Rumbola? Don't get killed by horses. There's so many better ways to die. Oh, he has a friend. Be properly dead or not at all. Alright, so that's Marcus's office. And in here is some bullshit. Come on. You're the only one in here. Nope. Shooting in the stomach is the best place to shoot this fucking guy. Something tells me this is completely unnecessary. Just this, I guess. This room was not one I should have maybe it'll help me later, I don't know. Oh, Dr. Mark ass playing checkers. Oh, you grotty man. Alright, let's fuck this up. So I'm supposed to shove nothing but the king. This is a really dumb office. Marcus, you're an idiot. I need a bigger chest set to go with my smaller chest set, please. I am bald. Book of Evil. Are you playing against competent opponents at either? Bear Blood Realmy. Marcus's Dairy. Thank you.
Karlsson, Karlsson, världens bästa Karlsson, Karlsson, Karlsson. Hoj, här kommer Karlsson, Karlsson, Karlsson. Ingen, faktiskt ingen annan Karlsson gillar jag så bra som mig. Karlsson, Karlsson, världens bästa Karlsson, vackra, snälla, lagom tjocka Karlsson, genom kloka, underbara Karlsson. Undra på att alla gillar mig. Det händer ju förstås ibland att någon blir arg på mig och ställer till ett himla liv där jag förstört någon grej. Men vad är det att bråka om? Det är en världslig sak. Och gissa vem som kommer här och har en motor bak. Det är Karlsson det, hurra hurra hurra. Det är Karlsson det, hurra hurra hurra. Det är Karlsson det, hurra 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 för mig.
Yes. Fine cats, by the way, Shemiel, the ones you tweeted. I like the one inside the wall. He had this sort of, yeah, I'm supposed to be him.
Jag här kommer världens bästa Karlsson. Nu ska alla höra, höra högt för mig.
This creeped me out. Yes. Book of Satan. I don't know, there was something just really sad about fucking Alphonse Åberg. I don't know. There's just something about him that gave me existential angst.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Actually, while you're at it, just combine this shit. Is that the fucking yogurt thing? Dodged my way through that. 5 shots left. Fucking hell. They're both missing their right shoot. That's weird. Oh. Fucking rocket launcher pew pew. Oi, Book of Satan. You could literally get eaten to death in here because he can't jump over this little red bar thing. Right, Book of Not Satan. Why does there seem to be occult activity? Whatever do you mean?
Come on.
Okay.
I think you're going to be disappointed if you think any of that's real at any point, Crockery. I'm sorry. Right, not too happy about this, but it has to be done. Those fucking monkeys. That will be adequate.
Check it out.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Let's split up.
Okay.
Wait, hold up. That's bad, but if it has to happen, it has to happen. Let's see if we can't make this without dying. Didn't realize that would be locked. Please don't tell me I'm poisoned. Ew, I actually got poisoned. Well, that's new. Fucking eat this. What? I used the green one. Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay. First waste of the day. Oh, you can't split the stacks, can you? I think we're actually worse off on ammo now than we were when we originally did this. If I have 10 ink ribbons now, I'm going to get angry. Okay, I got 3 more. Yeah. So no, I'm keeping that. Fuck you, Billy. This is very medical. I wish I could pick up that axe. These fucking brain zombies. kiss. Oh man, I forgot how I did this. Don't make me find my own video, that's... I just tried this, didn't I? Yeah. It's something about three down and one of them up. That is exactly how it works, Shemil. It's like that fucking Uglav comic where this weird god wants to fuck a woman, but she's showering, so he turns into a bucket of into some water. But then, because he's water, he finds the bucket she's showering with hotter. So he would rather fuck around with that. Could someone go fucking look at my video and see how I did this? Too much again. I'm fairly certain that whoever wrote that thing below 50 never expected this to get a resolution where that was actually readable. Everyone but the middle one up. Okay, so up, up. You, yes. Ah, the monitor room is now open, for fuck's sake.
It just...
I will help if I wanna. Leave your helps behind. Cause if I don't help, that's the first time it comes to mind. Oh, you cunt. First time I've gotten nibbled with Billy. Oh, you fucking cunt. Second time I've gotten nibbled with Billy. Fuck off. horseshit. None of your horseshit. Alright, so where did I home up? No, you fuck. Now, as long as nothing has respawned on the way, we should be golden. Sometimes wonder why I say things like that. Also sometimes wonder how much time we actually have for these things. These, unlike the dogs, I can't shoot at straight. I have to actually aim down or shoot them when they jump. Are you fucking done? I'd like to point out this is the point where we had no increments after the save last time.
Hang on. I'll pull you up.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca. Over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir.
They've been doing really weird shit with that, especially in the Greek mythology and crap like that. People keep saying that Ares was the god of war. I don't think so. Hera was it was Athena that was the god of war. Because war, when you think of it, is organized. It's planning, it's strategy, it's all that shit. Ares was the god of warlike rage. He just went berserk and fought. He was not the sort of guy who would get a regiment together, build fortifications, anything like that. He'd just go apeshit and fight. So Athena was the god of war. And I think it's pretty much the same thing with Thor. Odin was the tactician. And the guy that generally was better at that shit. But Thor went apeshit. But I think it's also like the fucking Greeks. The Greek gods, you could never, even if one god was good at especially good at one thing, even the thing he was the worst at, mortals would always be worse. So no playing the fiddle against the devil in ye old times there. Not that shit. Well, to be fair, Hera was the god of marriage, or goddess of marriage. She was the one that had all that weird shit happen. She's like... it's like fucking... It's like fucking Demeter expecting all the other gods to have something to do with Harvest. It's like, why? Why would she do that? She's the god of fucking... It's the same with Zeus. Yeah, you might be the god of marriage, and I sort of married you, but fuck if I'm going to do anything about that. Sort out this dumbass battle room. Can you hold this for a bit, please? Did I just pick up 5 shots? That can't be right. Yes, I just picked up 5 bullets. Okay, so they don't always contain...
I'll check it out.
Okay.
Actually, this is kind of bad. I need my pistol. Wait, what do I have? This I might need. I need the pistol, but I don't necessarily need the ammo. What do you have, Rebecca?
This way!
Yeah.
Actually, come with me. Yes, I need my pistol. Wait, there's cunts in there now, isn't there? Do any of us have room? Billy has room for 2. Here. I wanted you to wait.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
She even did the little weird nod. Oh, you fucking bastard. Just wait until I get my pistol. I'm still not in any... type of caution. I think Hunter can still take my head off at this health, so I kind of have to use... I kind of have to homer now. Ugh, makes me angry. Stretching. Actually, I didn't. I have 2 stacks of this. As well, stack it up. Get rid of those 2 fucking cunts in there. Hades got a shit job. It's like, cunt Zeus, like, yo, brother, sort hell out, please. All the dead cunts, we need to fuck around. It's like, brother, please, no. I do not wish for this. Shut the fuck up, Hades, and sort it out. Zeus, you're a dick. What? Pistol will be better when I come back, so there's a bigger chance of me headshotting
this way.
Okay.
So let's go do that. Let's do this first. What's the order again? Deer, wolf, horse, tiger, snake, eagle.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
So this room right ahead has two assholes and an itchy tasty novel. That's it. There's nothing in that room that's actually useful beyond that. Rebecca. I'm a teenager. I am fuck all use. She is literally a teenager. She can't find a bottle on the desk now.
Okay.
Fucking fire hydrant. Right, this is a bit of a hairy spot, so let's once again save. Point of ISIS was that they didn't do warfare. It's like the Vikings, they're really good when they're fucking with people.
I'll go.
Okay.
But as soon as they actually try to do any sort of organized warfare, they just get shat on. Get Rebecca through here first because she's the most difficult. Fucking spiders. You have any room, Billy? You do not. I'm gonna go out here and dump this fucking thing. Left. This is the military one, isn't it? Yes. A standard army issue handgun. Better than the Stars custom made one. Get fucked, Kendo. That little fuck up there, the little wibble in the camera that sometimes happens, that's what decides whether or not I can get through these rooms without homing. Because these spiders will turn around and jump down, and they will do so at a regular rate from when I enter the
this
room.
This way.
Okay.
So if I fuck that up, then they will just homo. And they will get me when I go around the corner and can't see them. Can we talk about when Denmark owned half of Europe? I would like to talk about when Denmark owned half of Europe. Those were the good times when we were even bigger assholes. Well, when we were assholes that didn't keep to ourselves. And we were only assholes to people that tried to immigrate to our country. Or have any sort of opinion. Right, so... I know you think you can, but don't shoot the gun when you have it there. Don't do it.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
Now, this is a bit of a pile of shit, but I think I can manage. I need, because that's acid ammo, and that's really good against hunters. I need to exchange that with the ammo that's already in my thing, but I don't think I can without dumping anything. Let's see how this works. I thought Canada is a whore. It just got sold. Napoleon was like, fuck it, I need to fight somewhere. So have Canada for 50p. You're a prostitute, Canada. Never mind the historical facts. The battle sequence, these fucking hunters that are supposed to be living things have just been sitting in this thing for 5 years. Fucking things are invincible while they get up. You have to catch them in the animation between doing it before and getting up. Did I leave anything up here? I fucking don't have enough room to carry all these things out, do I? None. Ugh, what a fat pile of shit. Hey, Rebecca. Just, you know, doing work here. Of course not. Right, so what are we leaving? All the ink ribbons? No. Technically, I don't need Rebecca for quite a while, so I could just take a bunch of shit with me, but then again, that would not leave any room on her. There's also a Magnum pew pew down here.
This way!
Yeah.
Are we not close enough to exchange things, for fuck's sake? Acceptable. My memory is so shit. Okay, so we left some crap down here.
Go alone.
Maybe this will have distracted them so that I can run past with Rebecca now. Yes. Fucking that's the way to do it.
This way!
It's been fucking projectile ejaculating. Right, we need this thing, Billy. This thing needs to go in the fucking observatory. Ta-tun, ta-tun. Right, if you take those, Billy, and you go... Follow me, Rebecca, you boobless wonder. Where'd you come from? What a weirdo. Right, time for some Dr. Marcusing. Right, my great hope here. Is that I'll be able to homo forthwith. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up here. This is where we left the things, wasn't it? Yes. So, what I'm going to do... So, the plan here. I go in here. Here's a Dr. Marcus. He's going to be standing right here, and he's going to change in front of me. So I should be able to lob some Molotovs at him while he is changing. Hopefully, since apparently he dies from two or three, I'll be able to do that. The throwing animation for the Molotovs is utter shite. So I have to make sure that I throw them properly. I can only do it with that much time. So, I've got this thing. This thing I'm gonna leave. Yes. Right, so... This isn't as exciting when I'm doing well, is it? Just in case, we are going to take this from Rebecca. Going to take every fucking thing Rebecca has. We're going to leave it here. For fuck's sake. Where did you spew it? There, okay. That's fine. We're going to go in here.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Oh, this is gonna suck. Yeah, it's because Sweden gave Denmark beer while they were good friends with Norway. Is this a, look at that animation! Look at him trying to throw that shit. What a mong. Okay, that's three. Right, so four Molotovs is what it fucking takes. And me getting in caution. Fucking hell. Never mind you, Marcus. Wrong door.
This way.
Okay.
No, it is. It is your fault. Here you go. That'll explain it better than I can.
Let's split up.
Roger.
Astro battery. I'll take that. I'm on yellow caution and I have to dodge that asshole twice. Oh well, nothing ventured.
Come on.
Roger.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Gun is so swole. Stoke. I believe it's smoke. Why isn't he here? Why is there so much goodness in here? So I'll be getting the, getting this. Two full heals, oh yes. There's some bottles in here. Might as well collect them so they show up. Spelling is very fine, and don't let anyone tell you differently. Don't fucking slap me, you twat. That was not the right door. You can tell because I shat myself. Billy looms behind Rebecca in orange caution. He eats a herb, Lismus.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Right, Rebecca, we're almost caught up here. We just need to do one more run. Let's go in the room where we can actually dump things. Life is hard. Leave the fucking thing in a monkey room, did I? No. No, I couldn't have. There it is. Outside the monkey room, fucking hell. I'm gonna have to go get that, aren't I, Rebecca?
Split up.
Roger. Fucking
stay right there while I do all the work. Yeah, it's alright, isn't it, Tadim? Fucking awful. Isn't that that stupid movie that I never watched? I saw a trailer for it on BKTV and it made me angry. It's one of those movies where it's like Battlestar Galactica. There's no likable characters, so you just end up hating it. I gotta watch some Jonssonligan or Sällskapsresan or fucking Dunnerklumpen. Very good movies, all. Oh, and of course, something that irked me a little when I was a child, Skrotnisse. Fucking Jonssonligan. You assholes have to copy everything we do. The way is clear. Mm-hmm. Don't you mean payday to win? Well, Jönssonligan is a rip-off of the Danish Olsenbanden. Yeah, I think we made a lot of those fucking movies. There was a lot of those. They were quite fun though. I should have Rebecca do this.
This way.
Okay.
How are you health-wise? She's fine. Okay, so I should be able to actually sort this. No, wait, you had work to do, didn't you? So clingy. Imagine this in real life, someone trying to get in position to pick this up properly there. Bimmy, give me your shit.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Right, all I have to do without dying now is dodge some crabs. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Isn't this place familiar? Alright, so Billy, you need to get all the shit we need here. So you need to get the big bang and the slightly smaller bang. But first you need to get the slightly smaller bang, and then you need to go sort out those fucking monkeys because they're in the way. And they conserve our health every time we try to get past them. Is this enough? It should be enough. Shit, I fucked up, didn't I? I fucked up terribly. Okay, so I need to fight 4 monkeys instead of 2 because I fucked up. Yeah, that's... instead of going to unlock that door previously, I figured I'd just wait because there'd be zombies there anyway later, and... and they would despawn as soon as the monkeys end up there. But the problem is... Right, I'm golden. Shots, really? This is a good corner for this, though. The other place was very annoying. Oh, he's game over. These two as well now. Just gonna mark them. I'm gonna fucking unlock the door. Right, proper. Wait, hold on. What's going on in the chat here? Let's have a look here. It's actually not far from the truth. I am a northern DK, and we are quite when we speak. If you heard me speak to someone from this town, for example, it would sound quite differently. But when I speak with my parents or just in general, it's generally not as true. How much shit do I actually need to bring, is the question. I can't beat the bat with this, that's a given. Back to the facility at some point, so I'm gonna hold off. Fucking yoink. Why are you all doing the Heil Hitler shit in the chat? No, the bat's not gonna get beaten. The bat's gonna get beaten in a proper Resident Evil set. And I'm quite pooped with this. Currently. Oh, for fuck's sake. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You'll be happy that I worked out, oh, what the fuck. You'll be happy that I worked out a bunch of shit for Burning Wheel. I actually know how the world works now, properly, with the things going on behind the scenes and stuff like that. It's, it actually ended up making sense. Thank fuck for that. I was afraid that some of the things I decided needed to be in a certain way would actually not work together, but it ended up actually making sense in its own way. A fact for which I am happy. Everything. I'm gonna bring the ink ribbons though. So keep that stack together. Actually, how much room do I have? I have 2. Might just if this gets me killed, I'll shit. I'll quite literally shit. First, we familiarize ourselves with the map. It's pretty much right in front of the door, so that should be good. There's some asshole that's been standing around there being on fire for a bunch of hours. Once I've gone over here and saved, I am going to end the stream very, very briefly. Not because I'm going to stop streaming, but because this actually creates a video file that I can upload. So I'm going to upload this under Resident Evil Redo. Of course, it won't make much sense to people that haven't participated in the stream, so they don't know what the fuck I've been talking about. But just in case that some of the people are wondering what happened between my previous Resident Evil set and this one. But for it to break up the files, it needs to... I need to end the stream for a few seconds. Okay, Billy, so... George Fox, you take... I'm gonna exchange this for that. Very much like to bring the grenade launcher. Why just do that? Let's take the grenade launcher, fuck it. There's it. That's herbs, Billy. Why did you pick that up? For fuck's sake. Right, because he's in the correct spot now, we're just gonna exchange our way out of the situation. Which we can't do, fuck it. Fuck you! Yeah, Yeah, so if any of you are watching this in the video, if this video is less than 2 weeks old, you can go watch it on my Twitch thing, and you can actually see what's been going on in the chat while I've been fucking around here, in case you were curious about that. I'm just going to leave this here, so I can bring the pistol. Just in case. Because there's no reason to bring ammo I can't use anyway. I'm using the other stick to control Rebecca, so I won't have to switch properly. For some reason, it kept the camera on Billy, not on Rebecca, even though I was not controlling her properly. I think we got it. I think we are where we left off. More shotgun shells. You're going on the floor briefly. While I save. This wasn't as bad as I thought. It's like the other Resident Evil. As soon as you know what you're doing, it's easy. The problem is not knowing what you're doing. I think a big part of my problem in the previous, in my other playthrough as well, was the fact that I had to save every half hour, because that's when the set ended. So, yeah. Oh, toots. Anyway, I'm going to quickly restart the stream, so don't go anywhere. But if you're watching this in the ass video, tie them.